My dear students of class 2, I am Simi ma'am and I welcome you all to the English 1 class. Today our topic is doing words, verbs. This video is connected to the lesson note that you have received on 11th of August. And you can watch this video on the video gallery of the school website. Before I begin today's lesson, let me tell you a short story about a little bird. A baby bird hatches out of the egg. The world around delights the little bird. She wants to fly. Mother bird feeds her. She grows little by little. One day, as she comes out of her nest, a big cat creeps up to eat her. Suddenly, the mother bird saves her. I hope you all have enjoyed the story. What are we learning today? Today, we are learning doing words or verbs. So, what are doing words? Doing words tell us what a person, animal, or thing does. They are also called action words. Action words are called verbs. Example, Millie writes. So, the word writes is an action or doing word. Ashok loves. The word loves is an action word or doing word over here. Now, let us all together find out some action words in this story about a little bird. A baby bird hatches out of the egg. So, which is an action word over here? The word hatches. Yes. In the second sentence, the world around delights the little bird. So, which is an action word over here? The word delights. She wants to fly. The word wants and fly are doing words or verbs. Mother bird feeds her. So the word feeds over here is a doing word or action word or verb, whatever you call. She grows little by little. So, the word grows over here is a doing word. One day she comes out. Over here the word comes is an action word. Out of her nest, a big cat creeps up to eat her. The word creeps over here is an action word and also the word eat is an action word. Suddenly, the mother bird saves her. So, the word saves over here is an action word, doing word, verbs, whatever you say. The words that I have encircled over here tell us some actions done by the baby bird, the mother bird, and the cat. A sentence without a doing word is incomplete. A sentence always has a doing word. Otherwise, it will be an incomplete sentence. Please refer to your Basic English Grammar and Composition book, Chapter 7. I hope you all have understood my explanation. That's all for today. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.